Hilche Shechita, Perek Shnei Masar. Hashoychet Eisei Vez Bnei B'Yemechot is HaBosar Muter Bachila. The fact that you did an Avera doesn't in any way affect the Basar. The Basar is Muter Bachila. Aber V'Hashoychet Leike, Shenamar Eisei Vez Bnei L'Sishchetu B'Yemechot. That's the number one. Then the Rambam says, Ve'ena Leike El Al Shechitzus Achron. Now, sometimes there's two Maisim. L'Moshul, the Din is L'Moshul L'Achveis, Agrusha L'Koyin. So Grusha L'Kain is only chayiv if he made Eresin, and then he was Bola. So maybe he's chayiv b'emes on both. He has to do one plus the other. If we would do the second, it would just be Bola without having the first ma'aseh, he wouldn't be chayiv. So what would be the case if one person shechted oisay and the other person shechted b'noy? Is the Isser only if the person himself shechted sai oisay v'ez b'noy, or the Isser is only on shechting the b'noi when the oisei was shechted? That's what the Rambam is saying. Ve'ina leike el al shechitzus achron. The malchus is not coming for the oisei v'ez b'noi. The malchus is only coming on the b'noi. You're not allowed to shech the b'noi if the oisei was shechted. Lefichach im shechet echad mishneim, ubo chaverei, if someone shechted one of the two, the oisei or b'noi, and then ubo chaverei v'shechet z'asheni, agam, he wasn't the one that shechted the rishon, is nevertheless chaverei leike, because the malchus is to shecht either the oisir or the b'noi when the other one was shechted on the same day. Halacha base. Isir oisir vez b'nei noyig b'chol zman b'chol makim b'chulin ube mikdashim b'chol zman naf gemina b'zman b'ismidus kaima d'nish, and also b'chol makim, no matter where it is, b'chulin ube mikdashim ben kachim an necholim and ben kachim shein necholim, whether we're talking about kachim an necholim, which is a shlamim, for example, or a chatos, or a kachem shein nechol, or a karbon eila, or chatois an esrofes. Lefichach, harishen sheshachet bazor, v'hasheni b'chutz. Now, since it's b'chol makim, and it's b'im b'mekdosh and b'im b'chul, so memeila, harishen sheshachet bazor, v'hasheni b'chutz. Harishen b'chutz, v'hasheni bazor. Is b'in shehoyu shneim chulin, so memeila, if it was shneim chulin, so memeila, the rishen was shachet bazorah, obviously, did a ma'ase iser of shchulin b'chutz. Oy shneim kachim. So the rishon that did it b'chutz did kachim b'chutz. Bein shahoye echad memchulin ve'echad kachim, and either each one didn't do any iser, or both of them did an iser. So either way, it makes no difference. The pale mamish, there was a shchita, one shchita, and then there was another shchita, and there was a oisei ve'ez b'noi. Regardless, if the first one was kachim, the second one was chulin or fakir. The first one was chulin, the second one was kachim. Regardless, if the first one was shechted b'isr and the second wasn't shechted b'isr, or faker, the first one wasn't shechted b'isr and the second one was shechted b'isr. Either way, the pale once one of them was shechted is zesh shechet achron leke mishum esev esbnei. The isr esev esbnei is neig b'chol makim u'b'chol zman bein b'kotchim bein b'chulim bein b'kotchim an necholim bein b'kotchim she'en an necholim. Ein isur esav es b'nei neig, ella b'shchita b'lvad. The isur is if they were both shechted. Shenema le sishchatu, which means b'shchita shneim hu isur. If the oisei and the b'nei were both shochut, then it's a problem. Avalim nocher arishin, if you stabbed the first one, or you pulled out the simon and b'kitzer, you choked it, you killed it, not in neifn of shchita. Ein esnabel b'yodu, you did a ma'ase shchita, but the ma'ase shchita was a ma'ase shchita that wasn't a good ma'ase shchita. There was a shia, there was a drasa, there was chalada, the things that are poisless as shchita, is mutar lishchit. If the first one, taka died, abu lepeil, he didn't die on the shchita, there was no shchita, so then there's no issa to shach the second. V'chein am shachat harishim, and lepeil v'nochar hasheni, and esnabel b'yodu, is potter, even though you are intending to shach. Abu Lepeil Mamash, it came out that the Maisa Shechita, the second Maisa Shechita, wasn't a good Maisa Shechita. So you're part. Cheres Sheite V'Kotten Sheshachatu Binom Levinatzma. So notice, if there was a Godl Reya Esam and it was a good, so it was considered a good Shechita, if they saw that it was a good Shechita. But if they Shechted Binom Levinatzma, Cheres Sheite V'Kotten Sheshachatu Binom Levinatzma is a Rishon. So the din is, we Nemon that is Beferish Narashchila, so a Nevela. Notice, it's considered a Nevela Vade, not a Sophic Nevela. It would be a Sofik Nevela, so then you wouldn't be allowed to shech the second one, Misofik. But over here we're saying it's a Vadi Nevela. Muta Lishchit Sheini Achreim. If you shein Shchitosim Shchita, it's a Becheskas Nevela, and therefore it's so much Becheskas Nevela that you're allowed to go ahead and shech the second one. Halacha hey, hashechet to sarishin vareu sofik nevela is also lishchit hasheni, because it's a sofik. The mishachat ein alekem. The Rambam says this kama v'kama pom. In sefer that if it's a sofik, it's aser. However, if you did it, you don't get malchus. Lechura it's poshut. You have to understand what's the chiddush each time. But al kol parim, that's the din. If it's a sofik, it's aser. And lepel, if you did it, you don't get malchus. Halacha vav. Now, the Chura Halacha Vav is really the beer in what it said already in Halacha Beis. In Halacha Beis, it said that Esav es b'nei es neig b'chol mokim and b'im b'kotchim b'im b'chulim, which meant also, the Chura, that even if the kotchim were b'chutz, or the chulim was b'fnim, the Chura, that's what the Rambam say here, Halacha Vav. Shchita she'ena ru'uya la'achila shmo shchita. Because if you shechta behema, even though through that shchita is not being matted the bosil la'achila, but nevertheless, the shchita has a din shchita, even though it's not being matter. The fichoch, harishen sheshachat chulim bazar. So memela it becomes also you're not allowed to eat it. It's iser. We learned before it's iser esa. That kiyirchak mumcha amokim. So memela shachat chulim bazar is a iser esa to eat it. A treifa, the behemoth was a treifa. So again, it's aser to eat it. Esher aniskel, so it's aser banno, even if you shechted it. Or ve'egla arufa, it was an egla arufa. And memela before, obviously before the arifa. So the Rambam paskins that mishiyored lenachal it becomes already aser bano, and then when you shechted it before the arifa, or a paraduma which is hegdish and memele you have to shecht it and becomes a paraduma, it's not matter lachila. Hey, sheshachet lakum, you shechted lavid azara. So memele you did an iser of shechita lavid azara, which is iser which could be a chayv misa. Uboha achrein, that's what the first one did. So the first one shechted a shechita, which was ein aruya lachila. It's not, you can't eat that shechita. And then ubo achrein, v'shachet ha-shasheni is leka. It's because lepel, the first shechita was a shechita. And as we're saying, if it died without shechita, so when the second one shechts, it's garnished. Masha'inkin, if it died with shechita, so then when the second one shechts, it's a love. Now when it died, when the first one was a shechita, means even a shechita she'ein aruya, a shechita that wasn't matter the basar. Nevertheless, it has a din shechita. And therefore, when the second one goes ahead and shechts, he's ever the lav, and he gets malchus. V'chein, the other way, shachat harishin is echad. The first one shechted a regular shechit. And then ubo achrin v'shachat is hasheni. But the achrin that shechted was v'hari yechul bazar, esheran niskel, egra alufa, epar aduma. So in all these cases, it's hariz aleika. Even though l'churi he's shechting something which is not going to be roi l'achila, but since l'peil, it's a shmo shchita, so memele, he's over on the lav of esiv es b'nei l'sishchet l'b'yemech. Now, in the first case, when the first one was shechted, shchita shein aruya, the Rambam said he shechted lav edizor. That was one of the cases of a shchita shein aruya. In the second case, where the Rambam says that the second one was a shchita shein aruya, the Rambam doesn't mention shchita lav edizor. So on that, the Rambam fears us, and Allah chazayin, shechted l'akum, if he shechted to av edizor, it's takapotim shem esiv es b'nei. Why? Sharein is chayv benafshe, because since he's shachtel avidazar, he's mischayv benafshe, you're mischayv benafshe, so you don't get malchus. That's only talking about if he's taka mischayv benafshe. You know, they were master him b'shum avidazar. However, v'im hisru b'im shmeisiv es b'nei, they weren't master him b'shum avidazar, so he's not getting misa. And they were master him shmeisiv es b'nei, and v'lei hisru b'im shum avidazar is leika, so then he taka gets malchus. Because the din that avidazara patas malchus is only if you know the din that misa patas malchus is only mishmirish achas atemechayv mishmishteiris is only if you're getting misa bepeil. Masha'engen, if you're not getting misa bepeil, so then you're not potter from malchus. But again, momen, the chi of momen, so the din is commonly with rabbi patas from chi of momen, even if lepeil, you're not chayv misa. That's the ton of the chizkia. That Chayvi, Mrs. Bezdin, patters from Tashlumen, even in a tzir where you'll pay not Chayv Misa. Masha'enke menigeh, the Chi of Malkus is only if you Chayv Misa bepeil. Halacha Ches. Ein Isser Esav Ez B'nei Neig, Ela B'Behema and Tehera B'Lvad. Now, obviously, it has to be a Tehera because there's no Din Shchita. A Behema that's not a Tehera is not a Din Shchita. And it says Sheir Yiseh. But the Chiddush over here is also there has to be a Behema, not a Chayv. Ein iser esav es b'nei neg ela b'behema teira b'lvar. It has to be a behema teira. Shenema v'sher esav es b'nei le'sishchatu b'yemach. So the din is b'behema esav es b'nei. Then he says also v'neg b'kalai. words, if you have a kalayim, a mixed breed, so from deswegen there could be a din of esivez b'nei ketzat. What would be a kalayim? Kalayim means even a chaya and a behemah. So a chaya, there's no din of esivez b'nei. But if you have a chaya, it's just a little of a chaya is involved, so you could also have a din of esivez b'nei ketzat. Now tzvi shebo alo es v'shocha to es v'ez b'no is leker. So even though the pale, this es, this b'no, the chashtikol achaya, in other words, because it's the father is the father of this es of the chachaya, it's a tzvi shebo alo es, but nevertheless, there's a limud that teaches us, I feel a mixas, there's b'no that bekitzer, that since the pale, the mother is a se, the mother is an es, not a se, the mother is an es, and the child is also the child of this es. So memela yaleika, that's the din of leika mishum esiv es b'nei, even though the b'no, the father of this b'no, is a tzvi. The father of this b'no is b'nei. That's din number one. Avalo es shebo la tzviya would be fakir. The es was bo la tzviya. So the father is an es, and the mother is a tzviya. So then, osur lishchit esiv es b'no, you're now that a shecht, even though the mother is the chmamish achaya, but the child is the behemoth because cheshin lizera'av. So to shecht the mother and the child is lachura, since the mother is the chachaya, so maybe there can't be an iser esav es b'nei. The din of esav es b'nei is only by a behema, and the tzviya is not a behema at all. I mean, the es is a behema, and the child has cheshelim lezeraav, but the mother is not a behema at all. From desving, it's also that's an iser drabon. That's an iser drabonon that a es shebo al tzviya. So since the child is the chabehema, a shtikel behema, kocheshen lezeraav, so even though the mother is a chaya, so a cheshish ought to, if the mother would be a behema. And therefore, also lishchit esav es b'no. However, v'im shachat ain't a leka. You're not leka. Why? Because paru b'no asur atayra, le tzviya b'no. Over here, the mother is a tzviya. So since the mother is a tzviya, so mele it's a chaya, so absolutely not. So the vayla, what we learned, the chiddush was, that you could be leika even if the child has in it from the tzvi, the father is a tzvi, but lepil, you could be leika for the child and its mother, which they're both, there's a behema, there's a child of a behema, even though it's also a child of a chay. And then there's another din, that midrabanon, if the father is a behema and the mother is a chaya, so again, you shouldn't shech the mother together with the child, even though the mother is mamish a tzviya, but from this way, midrabanon, you shouldn't do it. And with the abbot, if you did it, you don't get malchus. Now, hoisa basa tzviya zeis nekeva. Again, we have an eis that was bo ala tzviya. And now, this eis that was bo ala tzviya had a nekeva, had a nekeva was born. The child was in the nekeva. Now, this nekeva went ahead. The older ben, this nekeva had a child. So this nekeva really, the mother is a tzviya and the father is an eis. So the nekeva is a shtikel behema. Is a behema mitzad the father. I'm sorry. Hoisa basa tzviya zeis nekeva. The child of this tzviya is a basa tzviya. But on the other hand, the father is an ace. So this nekeva hasn't it, if you cheshen lezerav, it hasn't din behema. And then this nekeva is yolda ben. Now this nekeva is yolda ben. So memele, that's already an enikul estes. And then you went ahead, v'shochat to sanikeva, which was basa tzviya. And then there's b'no, is leika. Why? Because lepel, since the child of this tzviya hasn't at the eis, so if you shech the tzviya and the child, so you shech the achay and a behema. Because we're saying this child is also a behema. Masha'enken, if this child had another child, so this child has a din of a behema, because cheshen lezerav. And this child, this nekeva, had a ben. So memela, so you're lekem. It's at the mother and the ben, even though the grandfather, so this, the grandmother is really a tzviya. The grandmother is a tzviya. But lepel, the child has a din of an eis, and the child of this child also has a din of a ben. That's this din. So yeah, that's the din that. Notice the nekudas advarim is that if there is a behema and a behema yuchayif. And what does a behemah mean? It doesn't have to be a whole behemah. It could be a mixtus asa. So in other words, as long as there's like zera'av, zera'im the chavada, but even zera'av is also considered a behemah. So in Mela, if you have an eiz, habola tzviya, and then they had a nekeva, and from that nekeva was neila the zocher, So Mele of Yechshech, that Nekeva plus the Zacher, which is its child, that has a din of Esiv Esbnei, because the Nekeva, Basa Tzviya, Voez, has a din of a Beima. And its child also has a din of a Beima. V'chein, Kalayim, Abomim, in Keves, in Eiz, Beim, in Keves, in Moez, Beim, Eiz, in Akizba, is also Leikim, Mishim, Esiv Esbnei, that's the Chavade, because even though they're Kalayim, but Lepel, since they're both Behemoths, so the Mele, so there's a din, Esiv Esbnei, Lesishcha, to be Emech. So that's the Esiv Esbnei, because it's a din that it has to be Dafke, Behemoth with Behemoth. And it can't be a chaya. But if there's a psashtikal behema, and there's a cheshul, the zera'av, so maybe there's a din of a behema. But that's only if you shech two things that have a behema. There's the basa tzviya plus its ben. Halacha yud. Muter lishchid is a muberes. Because l'churi, you'll think that l'churi is shechting oisev es b'nai, you're shechting the muberes plus the child which is in the muberes. Because we say, uber yerechimayu, since the uber is yerechimayu, so it's not a oisei ve'ez b'nei. You're shechting only oisei. You're only shechting oisei. I mean, l'churi, you're not shechting b'chlal the uber. You have to come on to the din of uber yerechime. L'churi, you're not shechting the uber. V'im yotze uber chai acher shechita, v'hifris al gabi karka. So even though when ikra the dinner, it doesn't need shechita, but it's only midrabon, it needs shechita, but ain shecht, neisi b'yem echad. You don't shecht. This uber, which is yotze v'hifres ala karka, and it needs shechita midrabanan, you shouldn't shecht it on the same day that its mother was shechted. Abevim shechted in a leka, because b'emes is not a maise shechita, it's something that doesn't need shechita. Now, iser esev es b'nei neg b'nekevis. This nekevis means when there's a mother. We're talking about esev es b'nei, agam galashin is oisoi, but we're talking about the mother plus its child. Shezeb no vaday. V'im and if we know for sure that there's a that who's the father of this child by the behema, is ein sheikh shneim b'yemech. You don't sheikh shneim b'yemech because there's a suffix. Maybe also it's neig b'scharim if you know that this is the father. However, im shachet ein aleik a shadav a suffix im neig b'scharim ein neig b'scharim ein neig. Now, when it says neig b'nekevus, it means that the child makes no difference if it's zachar b'nekevus. The child, even though it says esev es b'nei, the pasuk says the esev es b'nei. So abadah by b'nei al derezeh by b'nei or by b'nekevus, it makes no difference. Halacha yud beis hashoichet es hapora v'achar kach shochat shnei b'nei. So it's leker shtei malkes. There was the love of shechting the first child. And then there was another ma'isev shechting the second child. So you did two ma'isev, and each one was a separate lav. Now, however, if shechet is bonel, and v'achar kach shechet he, first you shechted both bonel of this behema, then you shechted her. So the churi and shechter sai mitzad because one of her children were shechted that day, and also because another child was shechted that day, but it's the same lav. It's one mice and one love. So you only get one malchus. Now, shachato ve'ezbita ve'ezbenbita. First you shechted the mother, the original the mother. Then you shechted her daughter. And then you shechted the daughter's daughter. Shachato ve'ezbita ve'ezbenbita is leka shtayim. Because once you shechted the daughter, you're leka. And then you're leka also for shechting the daughter's daughter. Because now the daughter's daughter is also Esav es b'nei. The daughter is now the mother, and the daughter's daughter is the child. Now, however, shachatov es ben bita, you shechted the mother, and then you shechted her grandchild. So there's no din of Esav es b'nei. The valley is no din of Esav b'nei. Esav es b'nei doesn't mean a grandchild; it means b'nei. And then v'acharkach shachet es habas. So the chur over here, this bas has two reasons you shouldn't shecht it. One, because on that day the mother was shechted. And another reason is because that day the daughter was shechted. Because since Sof Kol Sof is the same love of Oisev es b'nei, see, just like we had before, when you have a mother, the two children were already shechted. Now you're shechting the mother. So you're now going to shecht this mother because of this one child, child one and child two. But Lepel, it's one love and it's one maisa. So over here also, you're now going to shecht this behema. Sai because her mother was shechted, and sai because her child was shechted. But lapel, it's one maisa and one iser, esev es b'nei. So memele, you only get one malchus. Halacha Yud Gimel. Shnayim shalok hu shtei behemes. Two people, each one bought a behema. Zeh ha'em v'zeh ha'bas. Now the question is, you're not allowed to shecht them both in the same day, and both of them want to shecht it today. Is ubo l'din? So the question is, who has the right to shecht today, and who has to wait until tomorrow? So the din is zeh shalok achrishin is yishchet rishin, because he bought it first, so he has first rights. And v'asheni yamtin l'mocher. However, v'im kodem asheni v'shachad zocha. And Mamela Yamtan Ishad Lamakhir, you know, you can't do anything about it. He already did it. He shouldn't have done it. But Lapel, once he did it, it's done. And Mamela, the second one is Yamtanarish Nad Lamakhir. And there's no knas also, it's brought down. There's no knas. Halacha Yudalit. Barbo Prokim Bashana, Hamoicher Behemal Chavere, Sorech Lehidia Vulemule Kvar Macharti Imo Ibito Laacher Lishthit. There's that he already sold the mother or the aim or the bas. Because you're worried that this person might want a shech today. So Mimele, you're telling him, listen, I sold this imoy bita. Normally during the year, you don't have to worry because pastors will sell, he'll maybe buy a shech tomorrow. But now is a time when everybody's making sudas, big sudas. So Mimele, so we're concerned that he's going to shech today. So you have to, that he wants a shech to use this behemoth to shech today. So therefore, you have to be midia that I already sold it, and Mamela, you can't shecht it until tomorrow. And the Magen Mishnah says, if you're not midia, the person can tainus a mekach tois. In other words, after he buys it, and then he finds out that the behemah was already geshechten, and knows that he already sold the other behemah, Mamela, he can't shecht this until tomorrow. So Mamela, the lekeach could have tainus to the mecha. Why didn't you notify me? Mamela, he could tainus a mekach tois. Ve'eluhein, erev yontav ha'achin shel chag, as the last days of Sukh, the Erev Shmini Atzeres, the Erev Yontav Rishon Shel Pesach, the Erev Atzeres, the Erev Rosh Hashanah. Now, what about the first day Sukkot? So on that, the Magen Mishnah says that first day Sukkot, people are torahed with the Sukkah and with the Lulav, so they don't have time for Sukkot. And but again, the last day is Pesach, since it's not a Psanu Chag, so again, it's not the time for big Sukkot. Masha'enkin, these Yom Tevim, the Erev Yontav Achon Shel Chag, Erev Shmini Atzeres says this, and Erev Yom Tov Rishon Shel Pesach, and Erev Shavuos, and Erev Rosh Hashanah. That's when they make big Yom Sudas, and Mimele, you have to tell the Lekeach that he already sold it to the Meicher. Now, Bamei Dvarim Amurim, when do we say that the Meicher has to tell the Lekeach that he already sold it, and Mimele, he should know that you're not going to be able to shecht it today, is Kshiro Zeh Shalokach Bachrein and Nechpas Liknes. In other words, he's rushing to buy, and Vahoye B'Seif Hayem, and therefore, shechaskos ishu sheikh datam. In other words, he's a nechpas liknes, v'hoye b'seif hayem, shechaskos ishu sheikh datam. Avalim hoye revach bayem, in other words, he's not a nechpas liknes, and it was a revach bayem, is ain't it tzarech leidia, because shem alishchit el lamacher. Because when a person buys a behemah on these days, there's lav dafke that he's buying it to shech today. So you could assume that maybe he's buying it for tomorrow. So you don't really have to tell him that you can't shecht it today. There's no chiv to tell him you can't shecht it today because chances are that he's buying it for tomorrow. Over here, there's not the shaila vaisus and hilchis and those lafrush and misura to make sure a person is misura. Over here, it's a shaila and hilchis mekachumemke. Whereas the din is that when you sell him something which this person can't use, so then you have to notify him what the matzav is. And if Lepel, you didn't notify him, so then he could tie a mekach toy. So we're saying, if this person's coming b'seif hayem and he's a nechpas liknes, so that's an indication that he wants to have it for today. If he wants to have it for today, you have to tell him, listen, you can't shecht it today because it was already shechted earlier. Masha'in kein, if we don't have an indication that he's interested in shechting today because revak bayem, so Memela ain't it tzarech leidia. Why? Because Shem alishchit el lamacher. Memela, I'm selling it to him. I don't see that he's buying it for today. I'll tell that if we said leidia. What's a person buying it for? So if you have no indication that he's buying it to eat today, maybe it's for tomorrow. So Memela, I'm not mechuyev to tell him that you can't shecht it today because he's b'pashtus. It could be he's buying it for tomorrow. Now that's what luchura the havana sabshat. Now lepeil the Rambam says that if he comes with seif hayim, so then we're choishish, when his nachpas lichnes v'hoye b'seif ayim is cheskasi shusheich data. L'chur, it's hard to understand why is b'seif ayim cheskasi shusheich data. Other rabbi, the earlier it comes, the more of a chance that he sheich data. This is a kasha that the Rosh asks. So he brings Zamar Aruch brings the pesateres of the minchas tagoyes minchas chinuch that he says pshat is as a not pshat that since it's b'seif ayim that's why it's a raya that is achshav. The b'seif ayim is like a psadina nachpas. He was locker nechpas liknes behoye b'seif ayim, and he was rushing. It was b'seif ayim, and he wanted a chaparayim to buy. Now, so then, since he was nechpas and he wanted a chaparayim to buy, is cheskos yishu sheichadat. Why? So he says because normally the lekech should ask, was it sold? Was anything else sold? So since the lekech should ask. So if the lekech has to ask, and if he didn't ask, the pashas says he's not doing it for today. So why is the meicha? Why is the meicha mechuyev to be media? Masha'ink in the case where he was nechpas liknes, so that's why the lekech didn't ask. So in other words, b'seif hayim is like not, and again only to explain why he's a nechpas liknes. He's rushing to buy because it's b'seif hayim. He wants to chaper around before things close, I suppose. So then it's cheskasi shu sheichadata. Why? Because normally there's a cheskasi shu sheichadata, but if he doesn't ask, takes away the cheskasi shu sheichadata. Masha'enkin, now that we have a reason why he didn't ask, because he's a nechpas and b'seif ayim, so then we're choshish that he taka wants a shech today, and since we're choshish that he wants a shech today, so b'meile he's mechuyev, the meicher has to tell the lekech. It's not so avam hoye revach bayim ain't it tzarich liyidir because shemel yishchit el lamacher and mele the kasha comes the other way. So this person you have a pesachtiko lechacha somehow that he wants a shech today, but who says the other one wanted a shech today? You sold the other one. Who says the other one wanted a shech today? If the pashtus advarim is that when you sell something today, so since they make big sudas, but pashtus is shechting today, so I understand. So. But over here, we're saying, no, when the second one buys it during the day, we're not assuming that he's buying it to shech today. So why are you assuming that the first one bought it to shech today? So that he brings from the Rashash, that Taka, the first one is talking about, we know he shechted it today. Not pshat, because he bought it, so Mimele, we assume he shechted it today, and Mimele, you have to be Medea him. Because we don't assume, because you bought it, that you're shechting it today. V'har raya de lekech, you don't have to assume that he's shechting it today. So just like Billy Kech, you don't have to zoom yishachting today. The Meicher, you don't have to zoom yishachting today. Elamai, only when he's a nechpas b'seif ayim, that's when we assume. But Masha'in came if, by the Meicher, the first one we're saying that we know he was shechted it today. Now he said he was shechting it today. And now the Shaila is going to get the second one. That's how the Ram Aruch is Masber Pshat over here. Okay. Halacha to Zayin, v'amecher se'em l'chosin, when there's a oisiv ez b'nei, the aim was sold to the chosin, v'abas to the kala. So obviously they're going to shecht him on the same day, the time of the chasana. It's tzarech le'idim, shevadi b'yeh mechot shechtim, v'chein kol geitz b'sar. And when you say, oisiv ez b'nei, l'sishchot u b'yeh mechot, what does yeh mechot mean? So that the Rambam says, halacha to Zayin, yeh mechot ha'omor b'yeh ez b'nei, is hayeim heilach achar alayla. Ketzat, harei sheshochad rishon, B'tchilas Leil Revi, the beginning of Tuesday night, is Leishchit Hasheni at B'tchilas Leil Chamishi. You have to wait until Wednesday night. V'chein Emshachad Arishin B'seif Yem Revi Kedem in Hashmoshes at the end of Wednesday, is Sheichit Hasheni B'tchilas Leil Chamishi. You could do it at the beginning of Wednesday night. Shachad Arishin Bein Hashmoshes Leil Chamishi. So you don't know if it's Wednesday or Thursday. It's Leil Chamishi means Wednesday night. Leil Chamishi is Wednesday night. And here, you shechted it between Hashmoshes of Wednesday night, is Layitzchit Hasheni ad Leil Shishi until it's ready Thursday night. It's for sure Thursday night. Im shachet b'yem chamishein aleke, because could be when you shechted between Hashmoshes of Wednesday night, it was really Wednesday. So, Mele, you don't get malchus. So, Sophie, Mele, you don't get malchus.